This is Kunjan sir. Welcome back to my channel. Let's talk. So 46th topic is discover active relaxation. Actually there are two type of relaxation. जब हम काम से थक जाते हैं तब हम रिलैक्स होने की ट्राई करते हैं. तो देर आर टू टाइप ऑफ रिलैक्सेशन, पैसिव रिलैक्सेशन एंड एक्टिव रिलैक्सेशन. लेट्स सी, देर इज अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस बिटवीन एक्टिव रिलैक्सेशन एंड पैसिव रिलैक्सेशन. वेन यू प्ले वीडियो गेम्स, प्ले कंप्यूटर गेम्स, प्ले कार्ड्स, वर्क इन द गार्डन, वॉक द डॉग, गो इन टू द चैट रूम और प्ले चेस, वी आर इंटरेक्टिंग विथ द अनएक्सपेक्टेड एंड आवर माइंड्स आर रिस्पॉन्डिंग. ओके, सो वी आर इंटरेक्टिंग विथ अनएक्सपेक्टेड. जब ये सब हम एक्टिविटी करते हैं and our minds are responding. All of these activities increase personal creativity and intellectual motivation. They are all active pursuits. Active relaxation refreshes and restores our mind. It keeps the flexible and tone for thinking. Great thinkers have known this secret for a long time. Winston Churchill used to paint to relax. Albert Einstein played the violin. They could relax one part of the brain while stimulating another. When they returned to the workday pursuits, they were fresher and sharper than ever. Most of us try to deaden the mind in order to relax. We rent mindless videos, read plump fiction, drink, smoke, and eat until we are foggy. And bloated. The problem with this form of relaxation is that it dulls our spirit and makes it hard to come back to consciousness. I accidentally discovered the restorative power of video and computer games when I played some with my 10-9 then 9-year-old son Bobby. What began as a way to make him happy and spend time with him because of brain-challenging pursuits. The complexity of computer football, basketball and hockey games now rivals chess. The New York Times Sunday crossword puzzle. It requires stimulating recreational thinking. Thinking is the hardest work we do, said Henry Ford, which is why so few people ever do it. But when we find a way to link thinking to recreation, when we find ways to link thinking to recreation, our lives get richer. We become players in the game of life and not just spectators. Thank you.